Hey, yo, Max chilling, you know? Max chilling.
Yeah, my hair kind of long, but we at dinner and then movie ready. Gonna go see Ant-Man with the fam after I eat some red stone. Ain't got no red on me, it's a purple. I love purple. Orange and purple, that's some tough colors. Yeah.
Just did some vlogging, some editing, made some more videos, and now I'm about to go watch some. I was gonna try and make a video to movie like analogy, that ain't working out. Better go watch Ant-Man. I heard it's not that good. I heard it's like alright, but I'm gonna go eat and be with my fam. It's alright. Plus I got the card on me, so I know it's gonna be alright. You know, on the way my boy posted being in an ambulance. I said, what happened? He said he deadlifted 400 pounds and my one boy backed him. That's a complete capper, and my other boy got in a car accident and they passed it off on their own and tried to fool me. That's fucked up. Some shit heel shit.
This fucking fancy ass place, Redstone. Can't see it, but Redstone.
It's like a lot of younger people.
Oh, this shit is heat. This shit is heat.
Nah, why I come to the movies and the seats looking greasy as hell? We moved to different seats and they're still greasy as hell. Like, spoiler for Iron Man 3.
Yeah?
It's the big eye.
Listen, be honest. He was never gonna look cool, alright? It's fucking MODOK. Like, honestly, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I really fuck with Ant-Man. Like, I already fuck with Ant-Man. Like, holy just him. I think they're funny-ass movies, really down to earth. But for the third one, did really fucking well. You know, Kang could have been a little bit more menacing, but he did great. All the characters were great. Honestly, if I had to give it, I could have just been higher, but I'd say 8.5 to 8.6, you know?
The word of advice, there are two end credit scenes, mid scene and end credit.
Hello, hello, hello. It's a good, what's today? Thursday? It's a good Thursday. Got anything to say? Anything to tell the people?
Listen, I like dogs too, but how can you not love cats? Like, just look at her. She looks funny as hell. Like, I fucking love cats.
I had a fucking great day! Fucking great day! What a fucking great day!
Diner!